Good morning, everyone. My name is Teddy Wu. I'm the co-founder and CEO of Intime AI. Today, I'm very delighted to be here to discuss why AI in law a mandate, not an option. Throughout the human history, in the past 10,000 years, there have 24 general purpose technology that have been revolutionized the human society. So from the invention of the steam engine to the electricity and the computer and internet, that have been fundamentally reshaped the every industry and our everyday life. So the invention, we are right now standing at the threshold of another transformative era of AI. AI was said to join this list and bring the unprecedented efficiency and capabilities to every industry, including legal industry. One of the most notable AI advancement is ChatGPT, which has been the most successful launch of the tech product in history. It's a natural language interface and the frictionless of the accessibility quickly engage millions of the users, demonstrating its utility and power in every sector, including legal tasks. GPT-4, 5 months released right after ChatGPT in 2023, it has been proven to pass the multi-state bar exams and outperforming many law school students. So this achievement has been demonstrated the AI's potential to handle complex legal tasks with efficiency and accuracy, challenging the traditional norm of legal practice. Future Ready Lawyer Survey by Walter Kluver have been surveyed thousands of legal professionals across US and Europe. Among them, 73% of them say expect to integrate a general AI into legal work in the next 12 months. And 87% say the technology have improved their day-to-day work. So these findings highlight the growing importance of AI in the legal practice. So the adoption of AI is no longer a future considerations, but a present necessity. So let's give a concrete example to compare two law firms and to see which one the client will choose. Okay, for a given legal service, a firm A, you take 6 weeks, 4 attorneys working on that with 10 hours a day and charge $480K. In contrast, firm B, who are using AI, can complete the same task with only 3 weeks, 3 attorneys, and 8 hours a day, and only charge $180K. So the efficiency, the profitability, and the client satisfaction in firm B is clear advantages, demonstrating the transformative power of the AI. To build a trustworthy AI legal assistant, involving several critical steps. First of all, we had to handle AI resolution and the untrustworthy result that have been seen in most of the general AI platform. At the same time, we have to ensure lawyer to thoroughly validate the AI output. Not only that, we also needed to ensure and maintain the confidentiality and data privacy in the AI platform. And more importantly, we have to automate the legal workflow to satisfy each lawyer's requirement for their practice. And our solution is to leverage large language models, LLMs, as a legal reasoning engine, and combine that with legal workflow customization with variants of the technologies, such as retrieval augmented generation, information extraction, and optical character recognition, and so on and forth, to build a trustworthy and powerful AI legal system that is dedicated design for the legal professionals. Now let's take a few concrete examples to show the unprecedented efficiency and capacity a virtual AI assistant can bring to the legal field. Let's consider to draft a legal memo. Traditionally, a lawyer has to search a legal matter in the legal database and then to read hundreds of the cases, statutes, and laws, and then to do the legal reasoning, upload communication, and prepare for the legal memo. But now with AI, everything can be done in 1 minute. This is not science fiction. This is the reality of AI today. Let's give you a lot of examples. Summarizing 100 pages of depositions. It usually would take a lawyer 4 hours at least to do that. But now with AI, I can return the result in just 1 minute. Highlight all the key facts with each bullet point and citing the original page number. And consider other task, document review, which is to identify the needle in a haystack. So review a document, 100 pages, even 1,000 pages, to identify the key facts inside document is very time consuming, right? At least a half an hour to do that. But now with AI, you can simply ask questions in natural language, and then the AI will return the answer back to you in just a second with precise citation tables highlighting the original source information. And in personal injury cases, analyzing piles of the medical record is a daunting task. It typically will take associate or paralegal at least 15 hours or maybe even days, you know, to get the result. But now with AI, even a medical record with 1,000 pages, the AI able to analyze the whole document and then extract key information in just 15 minutes. And consider an example, draft a demand letter, which will typically take like a lawyer 4 hours to do that. But now AI able to extract key information from medical records, from medical bills, from client form, from plea report, and weave information together to generate a demand letter draft in just 5 minutes. And last but not least, so let's consider an example, draft a discovery response that may contain more than 40 plus questions. It will typically take a paralegal or associate 8 hours at least to prepare to find the facts across hundreds of the documents and then prepare for an answer. But now with AI, AI is able to simultaneously generate a response for each question together in 2 minutes. So, in conclusion, AI in law is not an option, but a mandate. So the efficiency and capability that the AI legal system bring is transforming how the legal work is done today. So embracing AI is essential for law firm to keep the competitiveness, to deliver better service, and then to achieve the greater customer success. Therefore, I encourage every legal professional to explore and embrace AI. The future of law is here and is powered by AI. So let's seize this opportunity together to enhance your practice and also to make your client happy client. Thank you.